about rhymes. We have examples on the board. Cats, cats. Head,
cat.
Say it again.
Head, cat.
Cats, cats.
Cats, cats. Cats.
C-A-T.
C-A-T.
C-A-R-T.
C-A-R-T.
Head.
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 And hard.
Hard.
Now, can someone give me an example of what I've thought so far? Okay, you, Chidimma.
Two, T-W-O-2, and two, T-O-O-2.
Whoa! Spell it, please.
T-W-O-2.
Uh-huh.
T-O-O-2.
Good. Class, clap for her. Again. Next person.
Another person. Yeah, you.
Thank.
Thank.
Spell it.
T-A-N-K.
Mm-hmm. And?
T-H-A-N-K.
Good. Clap for her.
Again.
Next person.
Teen and teen. T-I-N and T-W-E-N.
Good. Clap for our class. Again. Next person. Oda, give me your own example. Oda.
Can you give me your own example?
A big head. A big head. A big head.
What?
Harry, carry Gary, marry Ojari.
Oh my God. I'm done.
What did I talk now? They say rhyme. Okay, check this one now. Copper pole, use copper do rope. Don't be rhyme.
It's always me.
Sit down.
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 I forgot to ask, how was work today?
Work was fine.
I hope not so stressful.
A little bit, but I'm good.
Okay.
I'm born for this.
You know, this really looks nice on you. Just.
Oh, yes, it is. I had to buy my size. The one they gave me in camp was not my size at all, so I had to make a new one.
No one like this nice.
Thank you.
What's made? Oh, Tom Ford. This is really nice. You know, I love Tom Ford so much.
Me too. They're my best band.
Yeah.
Yeah. Go. 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 Stop. I can't be doing this before my students.
Come on, you have a life beside being a teacher. Don't spoil the fun.
This is not why I'm here. Stop.
This is exactly why I want you. Yeah, can you not say that I love you? I love you so much and I'm ready to do anything to prove it. Please.
Lesson time, please.
Phone time.
Stop.
Can you?
Stop.
I love you.
Stop.
Please, I love you.
What's your problem? I said stop.
So Emma knew exactly what John Paul wanted to do, and he lied to me. Emma, how could you be this heartless? I won't let him or Arab money go scot-free. To God who made me, you will surely pay for the disgrace and shame you brought upon me.
Please, how much is your fish?
Okay, this one. Yeah. This one is 3,002. This one is 7,000. This one is 8,005.
It's expensive. Don't you have a smaller size? The one I can actually afford.
My friend, I have. Oh, well, Arab money always wanted to buy the bigger size of fish.
Why am I hearing the same thing anywhere I go to? Or is he following me around?
My friend, nobody is following me. It is called good luck. You're a lucky girl.
Anyway, madam, I am not interested in the big one. I want the smaller one. Do you want to sell to me or I should just go and buy somewhere else?
I have not made any good sales since morning. This is the only opportunity I have to sell market. Don't deny me the opportunity, please.
If it's possible, but Sam, how is that my business? Madam, please, if you're ready to sell to me, you sell this very one. I cannot afford the big one, please.
Something is better than nothing. I will sell for you, my friend. So which one?
On that bed. She has told us.
Don't push you. Yeah, no.
No.
Excuse me.
No.
Come calm down.
I beg, help me calm down.
Let me go.
Excuse me. Did I just hear you say chatter? I can't remember paying for any keke. Yeah? When did I chatter the whole of this keke for crying out loud?
Help me calm down now. Help me calm down, this guy.
What? Driver, what is the problem? What's the meaning of? What are you doing?
Arab money has paid me already.
Arab money?
Yes.
My dear, I can't remember paying for this, the charter of this keke. I don't know what you're talking about. Is that why you changed your passengers?
Yes. He has paid me 50,000 naira.
50,000?
Yes, please. Help me. This money will go a long way to my family, please. I beg of you.
You mean Arab money gave you 50,000?
Yes.
Just to charter this keke? All because of me?
Good morning.
Good morning.
So how are you now?
I'm fine, thank you.
My name is Arab Money, aka the only bullion van in human form. Yeah? Mm. I saw someone familiar walk into this compound a few days ago. I'm Amir.
Who could that be?
Her name is Mojari. Yes, I knocked her down a few years ago when I was a dump food driver. But what can I assume? The street.
Oh, she's my sister. But let's just say my maid.
Oh, your maid? Mm-hmm. Whatever. I don't care. So, where is your maid? I want to see her.
She has gone to school.
Oh, gone to school. Glory be to God. So she could finally use her brain. You know, the doctor never gave her a chance to use her brain. Yes, but that's fine. Please, I want to see her.
Well, like I said, she's not available. She has gone to school. Maybe you would drop your phone number and I'll give you a call when she's available.
Oh, that's good. All right, take it.
Okay.
Sorry. Chatter doesn't know, but you got to the point. 090.
Okay.
To 195.
Okay.
74. That's 6.
Ajani. Stop. What's all this? Listen, if it's about what you saw yesterday, it's not as it is. All right? She forced herself on me. It's you I love. It's you I want to marry. I don't believe what you saw yesterday. All right? She forced herself on me.
We cannot believe what I see. So now you all come believe. I talk her more. I talk her say I shower day your eye. In fact, I shower now the apple of your eye.
Ajayi, my heart truly wants you. It is you I want to marry. Please, be my wife.
I'm not sure your heart wants me. I know your plan. You dey try to give two sisters belle. Abi, na abomination, no. As I dey see my sister, it be like say her belle don dey big small small. I cover my belle with the blood of Jesus.
Oja, it's not about that, okay? Please forgive me. Forgive me. I'm sorry. From my heart, I'm so sorry.
If you want make I forgive you, you go give me something make I sing praise and worship for you.
All right, that's not the problem. What do you want me to do? Huh? Yeah.
Oh yeah, turn face like this, make I fall. I dey shame.
I should turn how?
I'm shy. Turn, make I do what I want to do.
All right, I've turned. Audrey, what are you?
Let me go get her.
All right. 35 plus 2 48 times 3.
I'm so sorry to interrupt. Order as you get, so
to be back soon.
All right.
Order, come. Yeah, is the Danfo driver that knocked you down 8 years ago.
Bros, good afternoon. Welcome.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, how are you?
Welcome, my dear. Bros, I beg if you arrange me something, Mate, today myself. I'll sing praise and worship for you. You like?
What is she talking about?
Well, after the accident, her brain refreshed. So right now, she's an adult by body, but a child by reasoning.
It's all my fault. Yes.
It's okay.
We thank God for life, at least. Life is very important. At this point, I'll leave the both of you to talk.
So, how are you feeling?
Bros, arrange me something now. I'm gonna sing praise and worship for you. Like, Kamu, as I be sing. Again, I beg.
Okay, I'll sit down first. I'll find you something later.
Bros, I'm gonna sit down. Give me the thing now. You came on in now. See how you shy. Give me now.
Okay. I beg. The bus will solve your problem. Yeah, egg.
Sure. Okay, let me go. Let me get up. Hey! Hey! Bros! You do this one. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you! Thank you! Thank you!
No, I'm not talking about my life. I'm going to go. I'm not going to go.
She's not stressing you. I hope she's picking up.
Well, she's picking up gradually.
Okay, yeah. I can see. Wow, you know, I've been looking at this. I think you have great taste. Really nice.
Thank you very much. My cousin actually sent it to me from America. Yeah.
It's really nice. And the color suits.
Yeah, but he's dead now. So I use this to remove my...
I'm so sorry about that. Sorry.
It's alright. It's fine.
Okay. You know, I forgot to mention to you that I am very good with this weaving, everything, braiding. So,
like a hairstylist?
Yes.
Seriously?
Yes, I am very good. So, when else you want to make your hair, just come around and I promise I'll make you something really nice.
It's alright. I'll keep you posted.
I'll be waiting.
Yeah.
Your hair smells really good.
My hair cream.
Yeah.
I take good care of it.
I can see. Mm-hmm. I like the smell.
Thank you.
And you smell nice as well.
Hey.
Hello?
What is this? Why are you standing there? Sorry. What?
That brother dashed me big money. I said, make I go and show you.
That brother dashed you big money. You should go back and tell him thank you. Someone gave you money, so why are you standing here? Go back and tell him thank you.
No, I'm actually here for her. So why don't you just sit down and we continue to our lesson?
Please, let me handle this. Please. Go back. Tell him thank you or something. Tell him thank you. God bless you for the money. Go back. Mm-hmm. Tell him thank you, God bless you. Just go.
I'm sorry about that.
You really need to stop this. I mean, it's not going to work. Obviously, for some very important reasons, my family will not accept you.
And what's the reason?
The baby factor.
Cannot force him to love. These are things we should know. Don't forget we are destinies and fate. So do not force things that are not meant to be. What's meant to be?
Yes. Bros, thank you.
Hey, what are you doing? Stand
your,
up.
Your own go spoil. Bros, I never see this kind of money before. Or by twerk.
Roger! So you told him about the child, right? You're nothing but a witch sent to wreck my happiness. Not, not to worry. I know what to do.
Don't worry about his child, right?
Out of my house! Out of my house! Don't let me touch you! Get out!
Hey, what is it? Stop! Can you tell me
what's wrong? Get out!
What?
What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What? What?
Ima, I appreciate your kind gesture, but at this point, I just feel your friend should stop. He should stop it, though. I don't like all these things.
You mean he still comes to your house? But I've told him you're engaged already.
He's not. But he follows me around.
Eh?
If he continues following me around, I don't have option than to report him to my fiancé.
No, 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 don't say that. You should be calming down. Eh? It hasn't gotten to that. Okay? This thing they call love is very powerful. Very, very powerful. Eh? I would suggest you meet him one-on-one and talk to him nicely. Eh? Maybe he will just stop. Action and reaction should be equal and reciprocating.
That is why I am sending you to him. Go and tell him that he should stop. He should stop, oh, enough of all this nonsense in this village. I am sending you to him now.
Do you
know he... I didn't tell you.
Wait, 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 now. Do you know he even cut off our friendship? Do you know?
Is that my...
You don't know. That is more reason why I even wanted you to meet him one-on-one and, you know, explain to him. Maybe he would understand. Eh? I didn't mean no harm. Understand me, please. Come on.
Ima, don't say I didn't want you. Go and tell him that he should stop following me around. Please. Bikokwa.
Hey, Unda shall never end.
Hey,
Wait, is this not Uju? The one whose wedding is around the corner. Hey,
Arab money is really doing something in this village. Hey, Uju, of all people. Hey!
But this Ima is so wicked, Ima man. Ima is a very wicked boy. Hey! Come, let's go and spoil something from him.
No, no, no. Hey, you must spoil anything. Let her have a share of this breakfast.
Hey, it's no good now.
In fact, I like what is about to happen to Uju. Maybe she used to carry herself around as if she's the best girl in this community. Let her have a share of her own breakfast. In fact, I will enjoy it. Hey!
It's not good Ujua. Now.
Ujua of all people.
I want to go now.
Don't go. Stay here. We'll not spoil anything for them. I will enjoy what we'll have. See, we'll laugh at her. Don't worry. Come here. Quiet. Just leave me now. We'll go to the leave my boy.
Thank you.
Arab money. The Asian boga. What is it?
Nah, that girl gave me a tough time, oh.
Ah!
But, you can trust me on this, you know. You only have just a little work to do. And should be laying flat on your bed.
Emma.
You can trust me.
Emma. You see that girl inside my car? That girl used to be the brightest girl in her school. Okay. But of course, I knocked her down when I was a commercial bus driver. Mm. And that, of course, affected her sense of reasoning.
Oh, that's a sad one.
So, seeing that alone, I taught me a very huge lesson, right? We mustn't always avenge people that hurt us. Right? So I am no more interested. I don't want to avenge anybody. Just take Uju home, please.
wait. Asian boga. This one you're forming Shakespeare and slapping me with quotes left and right. Are you indirectly asking me to take Uju back so that you can chop the one that is inside your car first before chopping her?
Emma,
I got you, my brother. I can understand
Emma, listen, I mean every word that proceeded from my mouth. Alright? And of course, I forgive every girl who broke shame me in the street. I forgive all of them. Alright? See, I'm no more interested because I mustn't, you know, avenge anybody to enjoy my newly found success. I am rich now. I have to settle down, think, make investments, and plan my way back to Asia. Right? Please.
Wait, are you being serious?
Take her out of my house.
My it's a bugger. It's a... What just happened in there was, I warned him seriously never to try to hurt you in any way. Because if he does, if he tries it, I swear I will fight him with everything in me. And guess what? Out of fear, he opened up to me that he wanted to hurt you back because of the way you broke shamed him in those days.
Excuse me.
He did what? Did you actually told him I trashed him just for bugging me around? I hope you told him that. I'm too decent for all this rubbish in this village. Yeah? What's the meaning of this?
No, calm down.
I told him, that you're one of the best girls in this village. You cannot do such a thing now.
I did. I remembered vividly where that I did. Yes!
Are you serious?
Yes.
Even if I want to get married, it can never be a local champion like you. Just take a look at yourself. Huh? Nobody mad though. Huh? Please let me tell you something. I might be a POS operator, but soon I'll be an international one. So stay off. Don't you dare come closer to me. Ask what I'm about to go. Ask of me in this video. I am so reserved.
Well, you have to calm down. Calm down for me.
Calm down for what?
I have something very important to tell you. Stop looking at me this way. This is a low game money today. Tomorrow I'll clean her mouth.
Before I call the jinkas with you. What do you mean of this rubbish? You can as well go and tell you to those poker champions you are dealing with. Don't you dare me in this village. Don't say I didn't warn you. The next time you try to, if you come to this shop to say rubbish, I'm going to slap you. What kind of rubbish is this? Nonsense.
I insulted him. At least my dream is now fulfilled. Eh? What's the meaning of that? Eh? I insulted the living hell out of him. Yes, oh. At least my husband based in Thailand. Even though he won't be present at my traditional marriage, abroad husband is still an abroad husband. And that's on period.
Oh, I see.
Uju, where are you going? Not for me now.
Thank you.